So that hurt quite a bit. That was my first time ever throwing one of those outside of the gym, outside of a padded environment. And I really, as you saw, I wasn't really ready for it. I rotated too slow, and I released too soon, which led to my asshole's demise. All the shock went up to my ass. I planted my feet initially, but every fucking landed right on my coccyx. And please, don't ask me why I decided to crawl my way across the floor out of the shot, or at least try to. That was just my initial reaction, just, okay. I just landed on my ass. I'm stomach down on the ground. I better start low crawling. I don't fucking know, ask you stupid questions. But, if you saw the beginning of the video and everything before that failure, you will have seen that there were a couple clean, I don't even know what those are called, bar, front castaway flip gainer Kongs. I don't know. But it's just a lesson that you can't let fear or failure defeat you. Because if you decide to let it, how are you going to keep training? So, peace out. Thank you for watching.